So first, I get up, stretch, and I have some water and some milk. In the morning, and then in like lunch or dinner, I drink pop or juice. But for dinner, we're having sweet spaghetti. For lunch, I don't know what we're gonna have. Probably sandwich, some fruit, and some juice. And for dinner, we're gonna have some pop. And I definitely think you guys should get the up live some, because it tracks down your protein, your calories, and how much sugar. And it tells you if you need to eat more, and it tells you how many bottles of water you drink. So if you drink a whole thing of water, you press the cup. If you drink another thing of water, you press another cup. If you drink another thing, you keep pressing the cups if you drink a whole thing of water. And that's what I do. And right now, I only have 3 cups of water, because I'm drinking this one, and the other one, and the other one. So, yeah, but all you have to do is search up your food, click it, and it'll show you how much protein, how much sugar, how much fat, how much calorie, and what the food is. And how much ounces of it in serving one. So, yes, and it helps you very good. But stay tuned and watch my video on January 22nd. And I ordered a slime package. The shipping was free. The slime was pink fluffy slime. That's the name. And I'm going to name it strawberry cream. So that's it. It's very, very pretty. It's very, very light, fluffy, and I got it off of eBay. So, and the shipping was free because it's in China, and it cost 99¢, and it was a big batch. I got a 4-ounce, and the shipping was free because it comes in China, and it'll be coming January 22nd, since it's so far, but it's January 7th. So, yes, and I'm gonna wait until that so you guys can watch that video, and it will not be a spoof. And if it does say spoof on the end of the line, it will not be a spoof if it doesn't say spoof. But it will not be a spoof, guys. I'll show you guys the mailman bringing it to my door when it comes. So, hopefully they give me extras and extra borax in the slime. Because last time my sister bought a slime, it was purple. She didn't name it. She named it Purple Flume, and it had flume beans in it. And when she bought it, she gave it to me because she didn't like it. But I don't know why she ordered it. It came in a sticky baggie. Hopefully mine comes in a container. It came in a sticky baggie and with some extra borax. It came with one extra, which was a piece of gum. And, yeah. I'm gonna be recording the mailman, bringing it to my doorstep so it is not a spoof. And I'm gonna be crossing out my address, so you guys cannot see none of that. Cheers to Glenn's. Cheers to Glenn's slime package. I did it on purpose, so let's do it. Cheers to Glenn's slime package. So, Let's get into finding me some clothes. My mom went to the laundromat yesterday, so my basket of clothes is in the living room. Which one is it? Or in her room or in the kitchen, I don't know. Not in our room. Not in the kitchen. Where's my basket of clothes, Mom? So my mom claims that they're in the living room, and I just said that they're not, because they're not. But she says they're in the brown basket. In the brown basket. And I saw that brown basket a minute. I saw that brown basket a minute ago. I just saw my neighbor. It's right here. But Matt's clothes fell on top, so I didn't know if it was mine or somebody else's. So yeah. Of my dad's working stuff fell on top, so yeah. He needs to go somewhere. And my sister claims that she went outside today and it's very, very warm. So what I'm wearing is these black sweatpants with this black and gray shirt. So let's get in the... Let's go change. Right now, I'm gonna organize in here. My sister was adding on her eyelashes. This eyelash glue. She got her eyelashes yesterday. So yeah, put that stuff away from the makeup. I think I'm gonna snap because I think that's gonna. What? Go. Sorry, my sister came in, the one with the eyelashes on. So, let's snap. Ready, set, and. I don't snap with this hand. I snap with this one. This hand doesn't snap for it. So, ready? Don't judge my snapping. Ready, set, and. Snap! I get my shirt, my butterflies. Shirt, the black and gray shirt on with my black sweatpants on. But this, no, this isn't gonna work out. We need my hair done. Right, this instant. This is hard because I don't know where to set up the camera. There's nowhere to set up the camera. Okay. My hair is never gonna work.
What'd you say? She said to come pick you up so you can learn how to clean.
She's coming to come pick me up, right?
No.
She's taking.
Yeah.
Ariel.
What?
Are you actually gonna pick me up?
What'd you say?
Is she actually gonna pick me up?
We just left. Right. I don't know why she wanted to do that then. I'm sorry. You gotta stay at your nanny's house.
No.
Where
Jade at?
Hold on. Fix this. Your hair look ugly. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, that was my sister, Ariel. She kept saying that. She's my fake mom. We call her the daughter and mom. So she was like, you have to stay with your nana, your grandma, which is my real mom. She's like, you have to stay with your grandma. Or she's, I'm going to come pick you up to come learn how to clean. And I was like, thanks, thanks, thanks. Because I don't want to be at my house. I want to go somewhere. But like I said, not going to work. Okay, but I'm not doing too much. Where is my hair stuff, y'all? I don't know where my hair stuff is. All I know is I have to put my clothes in the dirty clothes spot. Sorry about that. These keep falling down. Like, these two things keep falling down. They were not like this. Like, this was hung up like here. Like, they keep falling down now. So yeah, gotta back up my hand over skills. Okay, but I'm gonna have my hair like this. Like that. That's how I'm gonna have my hair today. So yeah, that looks so bad. I need the brush. Where's the brush? No, okay. I need to brush my teeth. So, where's my hair detangler? My mom has my hair detangler up in her room somewhere. And I don't know where it is. This hurts. And then it's too poofy. So we have this Aussie instant freeze hairspray, 24-hour extreme hold. It stays big. Put your hair like down because my hair's so puffy. My grandma has this. Let me spray it. Smells good. Nice. So I just sprayed it right here. And it's supposed to instant hold your hair. And I think it's not going to hold my hair down like that. So, yeah, I got a rubber band. I'm just going to put my hair out like that. I'm going to do my edges after, y'all. So, they're like, y'all, she needs to do her edges. Nah. I'm gonna go like this. I'm tired of doing my hairstyle. I'm gonna put my hair up in a pony. It hurts. And my rubber band just broke. I'll get another rubber band, though. They're all over the ground. Hopefully it doesn't break. Hopefully it doesn't break. Hopefully it doesn't break. Y'all pray. I don't want this to break, y'all. Nah. I need a hair tie because this isn't tight enough. I'm just gonna leave my hair down like something. Ow. I don't know what to do to my hair. That didn't break. The hair tie did not break. But I'm gonna add some water for my hair to tangle this. So, boop. Sorry, y'all. Boop. I am back. And my sister said it's probably in this cabinet. I found an embarrassing cabinet. It is Mix Shakes Kids Tangle Tamer. It works so good. Worried about what to do the next day with your little one's hair? Spritz Bedhead or Excess Curls with our refresher Style and reduce frizz. And since I just had that spray, it's so nappy. So yeah. I shouldn't have had that. It smooths your hair, but not your ends. You have to get it on your ends. Really good. This smells very good, though. There. Put on my brush. I literally don't know what to do. I was thinking of half up, half down. Like, half up, half down. To my ends. So okay, that is a mess right here. No, can't have that.
Can I make some cookies?
Musically at Gwenda is the Dad Princess. Go follow me on Instagram at Gwenda is the Dad Queen. Cause I'm absent. I'll kill me. Let's stick it like this. Like that. I've done that hairstyle before. Trying to brush. So bad. I hate when that happens. That curl is always right there, that big little curl. Yes, sorry. So, it is hard because I don't know what to do with this mess. So, I'm just thinking of like that. This is cute. But I'm like trying to find. I'll be back once I got something. I found this in my mom's jewelry box. I always use these for my hair. They're very, very tiny clear clips. And I'm just going to clip the back of the back strand of my hair next to this. So, that's what it looks like now. I needed to put you guys up here anyways to do my edges. Put this up. Why do I keep dropping it? But real quick, I'm going to brush my teeth because I have bad breath. One time, you know how those people do it on their like cartoons? They like squirt perfume in their mouth. One time I did that and it tasted so nasty. My dad has the one that you squirt in your mouth and just regular cologne that you can't squirt in your mouth. So I'm gonna add the little paste. I mean, this is the adult one. It's the very long one. This is the kid one. because it's Kid's Crest. And I'm using the kid one because I'm a kid. Did y'all see that? That's my toothbrush. I'm gonna eat. I said I'm gonna eat it. Now I'm gonna brush my teeth on it. Where do you guys start? On this side or up or that? I start on this side where I brush my teeth. I got on my nose. I don't like you guys seeing that. So usually I just get my toothbrush wet after, you know. There's no toothpaste on it. I just get all the bad stuff, the rest of the toothpaste out. I brush my teeth after lunch, after dinner, and after breakfast. Because if you brush before, that means that they're just gonna get dirty. So yeah. Make sure you get them very good. So right now I'm gonna wipe my face over here on the towel. And I'm gonna get my toothbrush. And I'm gonna wipe off my toothbrush too. And I'll put it back over here. Sorry guys, I didn't want y'all to see that, but at the all the bad odors out. And it smells. All you gotta do is blow your breath inside of your shirt and it just smells. Now I'm gonna add some lotion. This is Jergens, where original scent. I'm gonna have to roll my sleeves up, so I'm gonna try to set this right here. You guys, and I'm gonna check. Roll my sleeves up. And I'm gonna. Oh no. I'm just taking some little scoops off of the table. It's over here. And I just add a little on my hands and I add it all over my neck. And I add some on my tummy. I'm gonna add it on my face. Moisturize my face. And then I'm gonna add some deodorant. It's Dove, which is the best one. It's fresh scent. The scent is fresh. That's what it is. Fresh. I'm gonna add it on my stinky armpits. Must then get armpits. And then I'm gonna add it. And I'm gonna add some stomach, because growling. And then I'm gonna add some blush. I'm gonna go like that because the brush is in my mom's makeup bag. And I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna go all the way in there. My cheeks. And now I'm gonna add some lip gloss. I mean, some lipstick. Ooh, pink. Pretty. Differences. If you put it like this, at the point, you can point better at your top lip. It keeps spinning. Okay. Now I'm gonna paint my nails. I think this color. This is how they look before. They have a little glitter on them. I'm gonna shake it. I'm gonna try this one. Let me see. Nah, I don't like this color. It's too glittery. I don't like glitter that much. So yeah, I'm just gonna take it off. So. Over here on the side. Now I'm gonna go get the nail polish kit because I messed up my hands with mask glitter. And I'm gonna do my nail over. Turn off the bathroom light. Turn on the kitchen one. And turn on the living room one. There you are. Probably I have bad lighting everywhere I go. So yeah. I'm just gonna pick my color and get out. Since I have very, very bad lighting. So I got my colors. It's scary in the living room. I don't like the living room, it's very scary. I'll show you guys my colors I got. So I've got
Stacey Turney won me so
pink and silver glitter.